CII President Adi Godrej has underlined the need to cultivate a walk-to-work approach as an effective measure to reduce the environmental impact of the using vehicles day in and day out. He said the industrial body was working with several state governments on policy guidelines for development of new green cities apart from greening existing urban areas. Adi Godrej was speaking on moving towards a green economy organized to mark the World Environment Day in Hyderabad on Tuesday. He said they are working a brand new blueprint on India at 75 agenda with the intention of making the country a moderately developed nation. He said the Indian industry had realized that ecological sustainability was important for the economic health of the nation.
There has been a proposal to allow foreign airlines to invest in the Indian aviation sector. Insurance needs to be opened up. Multi-brand retail needs to be opened up, and there are several other areas of foreign direct investment which needs.
CII Chairman S. Gopalakrishnan said that in this regard, they had developed a rating system to assess how green a company was. He said they were working on speeding this culture. There has been a major setback to the Vathine Mrigasira Trust, which organizes the annual distribution of fish medicine.